Metanephrine, metadrenaline, is a metabolite of epinephrine, adrenaline, created by action of catechol-O-methyltransferase on epinephrine. An article in the Journal of the American Medical Association, 2002, indicated that the measurement of plasma-free levels of the metanephrine's group of molecules, including metanephrine and normetanephrine, is the best tool in the diagnosis of pheochromocytoma, an adrenal medullary neoplasm.
References.